asked Jesus to come into your heart and be your Savior because of that moment, and then also wanting Him to be the Lord of your life, you want to publicly before your friends and family and your church family say that Jesus is your Lord. We want to baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
You made a commitment to God a while ago, didn't you? You asked Him into your heart, and you've been doing your best to follow Him. Is it your intent to follow Jesus and to have Him be Lord of your life? Okay. Daniel, I baptize you in the name of the Father. I met Gordon out here on the playground. Marlene, Mandy, that playground brought this young man into our fellowship. And I eternally say thank you. It brought up a conversation we started having. Little here, little there. Then he had one with Jen, invited him to youth. And it's been a progression since then. Folks, sometimes the things that we do, what difference does a playground make? It provides an opportunity. What difference does a VBS make? It provides an opportunity. Evelyn is Gordon's sister. Friends tell friends, and friends tell family. Have you accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior? Is it your intent to follow Him with all your heart, soul, mind, and strength? Evelyn, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.